What is up? Hope you're having an amazing day and welcome back to Seton Hill Studios. If it's your first time visiting the channel, my name is Steven. We're an audio production company and I review and analyze all things music. Today, for the first time on the channel, we are checking out Chet Atkins with The Entertainer. Now, we checked out Glenn Campbell, we checked out Roy Clark, and y'all been throwing around the name Chet Atkins. Y'all said, I gotta check him out. Well, today's the day. Hey, the other two are absolutely incredible on the guitar, so I'm ready to see what he can do. A couple ways you can support the channel. The main way is to become a channel member right here on YouTube. This gives you access to members-only videos and other exclusive perks. Or if you dig what I'm doing, you can head on over to Buy Me a Coffee for a one-time donation. No obligations, no expectations, and it's always appreciated. All right, you all, I am very excited about this one. Like I said, the other two blew my mind, so without further ado, let's get into it. Here we go, Chet Atkins, The Entertainer. If you're new to the page, everything on our homepage is divided into playlists. So if you're looking for Roy Clark or Glenn Campbell, any guitar stuff, it can be all about guitars. We also have solo artists, bands and groups. Drums and more drums. We even have a Kiss playlist. So if you're looking for a particular video, it'll fit into one of those categories so it's easier to navigate. The more videos I get on the channel, I feel like that just helps a little bit. Let's see what we got going on with this one, man. Hey, I'm amped up. Let's roll. All right, hold up. We got a short video, so I'm going to go back a little bit. Here's the thing about this, man. This is absolutely beautiful. I think he's playing some type of classical guitar. I don't know. I'm a drummer and play a little bit of bass. I am not a guitar player by any means. This is crazy to me because how cleanly he's playing it. I've never heard him before. Now, the Roy Clark stuff, he's blazing fast, but this is equally as impressive because he's playing so clean. And a lot of those chord changes he's making, those stretches he's making while he's fretting those chords are absolutely not easy to play clean. Because here's the thing, a lot of those strings that you're not hitting or that they sometimes ring out inadvertently, but he's keeping everything just where it needs to be, muting as he needs to be, and has great technique, man. Absolutely unbelievable. This tune I've heard before. Y'all let me know where it came from. I know it's an older tune. I don't know if he wrote this or it's... I feel like it's been around for a long, long time, long before him. But I could be wrong. I absolutely love stuff like this. For me as a musician, sometimes it's not all about how fast you can play. A lot of times it's not. It's about, you know, the technical aspect and just what you can do. And what he's doing on this instrument is absolutely beautiful. I'm here for it. Let's go. So clean and precise. Come on. He's a man. madman. Dude, I want to hear that section again, you guys. It's a real short video. But notice his right hand, his picking technique. He's finger picking, and I think he has those finger picks on his hands. I'm not sure. But how he's rolling, it reminds me a lot of players who play the banjo. I'd be curious to know if he played the banjo, too. If he does, y'all let me know. I love stuff like this. Y'all guitar players, sound off. I wish I could play the guitar. I never learned. It's always something I wanted to do. But I'm telling you right now, this dude is a beast. Sliding. Look at his right hand. So clean. Hey, I absolutely love that. Here's the thing about it, too. It looks like he's in front of a live studio audience. One instrument, nowhere to run. A lot of times, you know, if you're playing electric guitar and you got some distortion, you could kind of hide underneath that gain. Or if you're playing with a band and you mess up, you know, it might not be as noticeable. It's just him and his acoustic guitar up there, just raw. I mean, he has nowhere to run, so everything that he's playing is going to be magnified. If he makes a mistake and hits a wrong note, everybody in that building is going to hear it. But he is absolutely so precise and accurate. I got to check out more from him, man. Such a killer player. I love this. I love the tune, too. Y'all got to let me know who wrote it. I don't know where it's from. I've heard it many times throughout my life, but I have no clue where it came from. Hey, absolutely unbelievable. Like I said, let me know what else he has out there. I love this. Hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you all for joining me on that one, man. Absolutely phenomenal player. So clean, so precise, so accurate. I loved it. And like I said, just him and his instrument, he ain't got nowhere to run. So if he were to make mistakes, the whole crowd would hear it. But he was just locked in. I got to check out more from him. So let me know what else he has out there. All right, guys, if you haven't, please like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so when I release more content, you all get it. Thanks so much for kicking it each day. And as always, I'll see you on the next one.